G'day, Josh. You had quite a career change before you moved into comedy. What did you do before Hi Josh?
I was a church minister, an Anglican minister.
Get out of town. There you go. Yes. That is a change of career.
Bit of a combo.
Oh, well.
What made you change?
I was always doing the YouTube videos on the side, even before I was a pastor. And then eventually my interest just kind of shifted towards comedy. And so I finished up as a minister at my church, and here I am, making baby videos.
Can't believe you went from being a Protestant to a comedian. So either way, you're still going to hell.
I'm still both.
Josh, your baby videos, your milk drug baby video is just hilarious. Did you just film your kid doing this and just watch it and study it? Because every little expression is just perfect.
Yeah.
How did you actually recapture it?
Yeah, that was the first couple of weeks after she was born. So, and she's our firstborn. Actually, she's here at the moment. Do you want to?
Oh, yeah, let's have a look at her. Bring
can we introduce her? Okay. Mum's just here. She's going to pass her over. Oh, there we go.
We're going to get along just fine.
Yeah, indeed, we all are. Billy. Hello. Billy has a starring role in more of your videos. What do you think she's going to think of all this when she's older?
Well, hopefully you are going to appreciate all the joy. And hopefully you won't resent me for putting you on the internet so much.
Your videos have obviously gone just completely global. You've even caught the attention of James Corden and Kelly Clarkson. Obviously in a career high, we've also shown them on Studio 10.
Of course, I was going to say.
What is internet fame like? Is it kind of weird because you're still just at home and it's all happening to you out there? Or how does it feel?
Oh, yeah, it's an interesting one where, like you said, the views are crazy. It's millions of people have seen me dressed up as a baby, right?
Yeah.
And that's interesting within itself. But I really love it. Social media has just given so many people a platform to share their weird and wonderful, some of the weird stuff they do, but also the comedy. This pandemic has brought out so much funny stuff from people who might not do that as a career. And I think that's just that's the power of social media.
Can I just ask, I don't want to pull the curtain back on The Wizard of Oz, but when you're doing something like throwing a CD over your shoulder and putting it into the CD player tray, how many goes do you have to do before you get something like that right?
I'm glad you asked about the DVD one, because that was second go. I got that on the second try. I'm glad you didn't ask about the knife throw, because that took a couple of months out of my life.
Oh, wow. Well,
that's the secret.
That is ISO time well spent, though, if I can say. You also wrote a wonderful song during this pandemic, all about social distancing, or rather social dis-dancing.
Ever since I became a father, bad puns just come so easily to me. As soon as I heard social distancing was a thing, I was like, where's the social dis-dancing puns? So I decided to make that 50-second song called Social Dis Dancing.
It's amazing. It's just hypnotic. We're watching it now. There's something about dad jokes and bad dancing also just goes so well together.
Yeah, tell me about it. How's that red outfit going?
Oh,
I'm torn between that and the yellow high-waisted ski pants.
And the fro.
Which of your videos has been the most successful and got the most views? And are you ever surprised about the things that really take off versus things you might put, say, 2 months' worth of effort into that everyone just goes, meh?
Tell me about it. Well, funnily enough, I've been making YouTube videos for 12 years. And about 9 years into it, some people started watching them. But then suddenly I have a baby, and the videos with her in it I just have gone bonkers, which makes me feel so good, you know, that I need an extra bit of talent. But yeah, those videos have done well. That milk drunk video, like you said, has had about 200 million views around the world, which is pretty weird, pretty wild, isn't it, Billy? Wow. Everyone's seeing your little face.
Well, at least when you're working with a baby, you don't have to pay them actors' equity rates. So
you just got to give them milk.
You just got to give them milk.
Lots of milk breaks.
Oh, so
just
funny.
Brilliant. Well, you can check out all of Josh's incredible videos on YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram by searching Hi Josh. Josh, thank you and Billy so much for joining us today.
Thanks, mate. Well done.
Our pleasure. Have a great day, guys.
You too.
Bye.